Uncensored, unbelievable, and I sincerely hope you are disturbed.